This is how our life starts. We are born into a world we don't know, in a place that we do not choose. And if we are really very lucky, there is a house for us to live, a yard for us to play. There are schools and toys and new clothes and bedtime stories. We get to grow up in a world where anything is possible. We can become anything we want to be. Lawyers, doctors, innovators. We have dreams that we will grow up to make a better world. A safer world. A world where children have nothing to be afraid of. But there are places in the world where it is not that simple. A place like the slums outside of Calcutta. Right now, in this very moment, there are children working in the wastelands of India to support their families. They spend every day climbing through trash heaps and sorting garbage for $1. This is their life. Every day. It's not a question about what their future will be. It's whether they will have a future at all. And their only crime was being born in a less fortunate part of the world. We do not know what the perfect world looks like. The only thing we know for certain is that this, the world we live in, is not it. The world is supposed to be different. It is supposed to be better. We would like to believe that there is still hope in the world. We could be that hope.